A 5.5 magnitude quake has hit to the east of Imphal, the capital of the Indian northeastern state of Manipur, according to the US Geological Survey Service. Earlier, the Islamic Republic of Iran had suffered from an earthquake which left over 20 individuals injured. The earthquake struck some 100 kilometers from the city at the depth of approximately 30 kilometers. There have been no immediate reports of casualties and property damage caused by the natural phenomenon.